Something around here is blasting.
Why do we have to make it so hard?
Find that
so much pollution and
hello. Pollution. Are you here to rescue the gate six?
Why?
The gate six.
If we could learn how to teleport one another,
take
the weight.
There. The signal's coming from that wrecked ship. Well, that's complicated.
I can help you.
That may be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded
against my better judgment.
Okay.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay?
I go for the record, I don't just go for the medals, bro. Niggas used to know that we stronger than the devil, bro. Since I buried Papa in the village with the shovel, bro. Every move is bold, ain't no time for being subtle, bro. In the face of evil, I can find the needle, haystack. Could've freed my people if this weed was legal way back. Popo spun the wheel of misfortune, but I ain't play that. They come round and pat us down, but I ain't say jack. I escape the trap, I escape the cubicles, bro. I escape the job, I drop the funerals, bro. And I beat the case, and I beat the chase, wow, wow. Can I keep the pace, can I keep the pace, I don't know. I escape them trying to bleach a nigga's brain. Could've went the Wall Street, instead I built up my own lane. Rather have a street in my own name. A money with my face on it, like I'm Prince Arcane, Prince Arcane. You're not gonna see me flouting in these days and times. You see, the days of the Oyibo man are numbered like football jerseys. We now know that all of our suffering and smiling has been worth the wait.
My nigga, who knew? Who knew that that boy from Enugu with the boo-boo on his knee back then was acting like a poodle on a leash? One day he'd have to learn the juju on the street. Staring at that like, is your shooters gonna squeeze? Please. As a little boy slanging chains back in Chinatown, thinking to myself, I'ma build it like a kind of town with my wealth. And I pray that I'm the brightest sound that you ever felt. I'ma take a million flights around till that shit is felt. That's that either way, ayy. That's no piece of cake, ayy. That's that troll online that live inside the tree all day, ayy. That's that he so gay, ayy. That's that she so fake, ayy. That's that insecure, ayy. That's that Issa Rae. You do you, me do me. So long as you don't fuss with me.
We're okay. Of course. The gate six is not far now.
I believe it is time for an African people's powered highway. A highway that would connect the diaspora and the motherland. A global highway for African people all over the world to rediscover themselves, to remember that the only thing that unites black people globally, the only thing we all have in common is that we are from Africa.